Hi there, good morning. Today's exercise we're going to do with the kettlebell, and we're going to do it with music that I once wrote down this song in the bus. It's called Rock Me Up the Hill, and to the tune and the singing of this song we're going to do this exercise. It's just simply working your muscles, because that's the most important thing you could ever do for yourself, is to work with your muscles. And we're going to do it with both kettlebells. It's a very hard exercise, but I'm going to rock you up the hill. So let's put the thing on and let's get going. All right, good. Right.
Rock me up the hill. be you.
Okay. That's it. Okay, rock me up the hill. Yeah. Warm me from the chill. And just rock me up the hill. That's what life is all about. You gotta rock yourself up the hill. Yeah, not an easy road, but a very rewarding one for you. Just do your muscles and get fitter. Thank you for today. But remember, 50% comes from your mind. What you think of yourself is more important than what you do. All right, bye.